Since 1953, Diabetes Victoria has been the leading charity and peak consumer body working to reduce the impact of diabetes in the Victorian community. Our mission is to support, empower, and campaign for all Victorians affected by or at risk of diabetes. We are helping all people with type 1, type 2, and gestational diabetes to live well. We also run programs for prevention. We raise awareness for all types of diabetes through media campaigns and health promotions. Diabetes Victoria is the agent of the National Diabetes Services Scheme in Victoria. The NDSS is an initiative of the Australian Government, administered with the assistance of Diabetes Australia. It provides access to programs and services, as well as subsidised products. We encourage all people with diabetes to register with the NDSS. It's free. Diabetes Victoria is here to help you. The NDSS helpline can also help you navigate the diabetes world. We offer a range of tailored education programs for type 1 and type 2 diabetes and for health professionals. We want to support all people living with diabetes to enjoy a long and healthy life. Our qualified diabetes educators, dietitians, and advocacy staff can offer hints and tips for living well with diabetes, help you access community services, and provide support for your emotional well-being. Our resources are translated into many languages. Diabetes Victoria assists a strong peer support network across Victoria, with nearly 90 groups currently meeting across metro and rural locations. Peer support groups help you meet like-minded people who share common experiences. They can help you improve your quality of life. The meetings are either face-to-face or online. Diabetes Victoria runs camps for children with type 1 diabetes so they can experience independence through adventure. Every year, we celebrate long lives with diabetes by awarding Killian Victory Medals to those who've lived with diabetes for 50, 60, 70 years, or even longer. We are committed to improving the health and well-being of Aboriginal and Torres Strait Islander communities, as well as people from culturally and linguistically diverse backgrounds. Diabetes Victoria is a proud supporter of diabetes research. Every year, we provide a significant contribution to the Diabetes Australia Research Program for up-and-coming diabetes researchers, and together with Deakin University, we also fund the Australian Centre for Behavioural Research in Diabetes, the first national research centre dedicated to the behavioural, psychological, and social aspects of diabetes. Our work also covers the prevention of type 2 diabetes. We run the LIFE program, a free, healthy lifestyle program that helps people reduce their risk of type 2 diabetes and cardiovascular disease. Diabetes Victoria is here to help you. Become a member today and you'll receive exclusive access to our resources, programs, and services. Membership benefits include a range of discounts at our online shop, through our member rewards program, and exclusive partner offers. You will also receive exclusive information and the latest diabetes news through our member magazine and newsletters. As a Diabetes Victoria member, you are invited to attend many of our events and programs for free. Together, we can achieve more. There are many ways you can help us: through donations, fundraising, leaving a bequest, offering your time as a volunteer, or donating unwanted clothing and small household items through our collection business. Head to diabetesvic.org.au for more information, or call Diabetes Victoria on 1300 437 386.